It's live.
And it's me. Hi, guys. It sure has been a while, hasn't it? Did you miss me or forget that I existed? Answer in the poll above. I'm just kidding. There's no poll. I don't know how to do those. So anyway, yeah, Iri here, aka Inky Arcana. Today, I've got a speed paint that is two of my characters who sort of like represent parts of myself or my personality. If you've seen some of my In My Mind little skit videos, they're two of the characters from that. So I drew these two a while ago in this same sort of position, and I thought it would be really fun to redraw it because I always like looking at that drawing. I had it as my phone background for a while because it always reminded me kind of self-love, because those two are parts of myself as characters. And so I thought it was about time for a new one, because the old one, while I love the concept and everything, every time I look at it, there's just quite a lack of art skill that I've gotten since then. So I thought that that would be a fun thing to do, and so I'm gonna try and talk a little bit about self-love while I do this video, because we could all use a little bit more self-love. I know sometimes I struggle with doing things to take care of myself, and sometimes it helps me to remember if I imagine having two or more characters talking to each other and trying to take care of each other and just sort of like being good pals. I think maybe sometimes people hear self-love and they think of like self-centered, narcissistic people. It also might seem like a vague idea, like, oh, self-love, what does that really mean? Like a vague feeling of mushy love towards yourself. Yeah, that sounds pretty narcissistic. But I think it's more specifically just taking good care of yourself and your body, like appreciating that I have a strong, healthy, functioning body and I want to keep it that way. So it's more just like little things, like eating healthy food when you're hungry and drinking water more often. I know that I should probably drink water more often than I do. And actually recording helps me because my mouth gets really dry when I'm talking for a while. So that helps me remember to drink more water. Because when I listen to the recording, if I don't, then there's all these weird like noises and I don't like that. It's so annoying. So that was off point, but yeah. For me, I think it's pretty great to have these two characters to remind me of things, because even just having this picture as my phone background can remind me to take care of myself more often, because just imagining these two that are just so loving each other and happy, that sounds so goofy. I don't know what to say, but honestly, when I'm not saying it out loud, it just feels really nice and it makes me really happy to see. And one thing that I think is like the most important and the core of this that I definitely have troubles and struggle with sometimes a lot is just thinking nice thoughts about yourself. And that sounds kind of corny maybe, but it's really important, because a lot of the time I've been so harsh with myself that I'll make myself really sad or upset, and it doesn't do any good. Sometimes, yeah, when I can see a drawing of mine and think, oh, that could have been better, I could improve that, that'll help me grow. But I mean, sometimes, I don't know, there's just a part of me that'll say really bad things like, oh, it's so terrible, you can't make it better, and that doesn't do any good. I don't know, I guess I'm just always afraid that I'm going to become too selfish and self-centered, and that's something that I really don't want. But I know that it's also important to be nice to myself first, because it's kind of hard to be nicer to other people than you are to yourself. So having these characters also, it helps me to think like, well, would I say those things to a friend or to someone that I love? No, of course I wouldn't. And so I'm not gonna let myself talk more meanly to me than I would to a friend. That doesn't make any sense. I'm way closer to myself than anyone I've ever known, and I'm pretty much stuck with me for my whole life, so I better be nice. Overall, I guess having these characters to imagine, and especially having it as a phone background that I see all the time, it just helps me to be nice to myself without even thinking about myself personally. Mind trickery. I take good care of myself and be nice, and it's just, you know, it's just good. So anyway, yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and until next time, I'll see you later. Love you. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if the sound quality is bad in this video. I hope it's alright, but for some reason, my little like microphone just totally broke. It wasn't very good anyway, but also I'm recording outside, so I don't know if you can hear the birds. They're pretty, but there's some annoying airplanes that keep flying by, and that just won't do. Anyway, yeah, so thanks for watching and bye-bye.